So you'll recognize this if you're at all interested in music. And you'll notice that a lot of people will try to play this all in one position, but that's the hard way to do it. You got to think like a guitar player, because Nigel is, after all, a guitar player. Move your arm, play smart, not hard. Literally the only reason I ever wanted to learn how to play the mandolin.